Hey, come here. Check out all these trees. You know, the great American sage Ram Dass used to say, I practice turning people into trees. Because when you look at trees, you see that there are so many different types. Some of them are evergreens, some of them have leaves, and they all grow in different ways. Some of them bend one way, and the other ones bend the other way. And they're all just trying to reach up and get to the light as best they can. And we don't judge them for how they do that. We just accept them for exactly who they are. But when we come around people, somehow we forget to do that. We start to judge them and ask, why are you like that? And why am I like this? Well, at Wider Lens, we're going to help you understand why people are the way they are. Why do some people lead with their head and others with their heart? Why do some people act spontaneously and other ones are completely planned? We're going to teach you all of this in our course. It's only a few hours. All the information is right below in this link, and we'll see you there.